Grab a crown of broccoli, and you might want to brush it off before you chop it into pieces. Cut off the florets, and then cut these into smaller bite-sized pieces. Add 1 inch of water to a large pot and bring this to a boil. Add the broccoli to a steamer basket and then place this in the pot and cover with a lid. Steam for about 4 to 5 minutes or until the broccoli is bright green and fork tender. This is such a super simple side. Hope you enjoy, guys.